We've got that front hanging up to the north as we go through Wednesday. This is going to push a little bit farther south. It'll feel like the 100s in a few locations. Hot, hazy weather for the mid part of the day. And then afternoon and evening storms developing by Thursday. Afternoon storm chances continue. We've got hazy, hot, and humid conditions in our trough here to the east will trigger those storms, plus a front just to the north. That continues our track of scattered thunderstorm activity through Friday. So hopefully this will cool a few folks down as we go into the afternoon hours. But take a look, your temperatures over there for Wednesday at 95 degrees in the Trident. A few more clouds by late day should limit temperatures from jumping into the mid and upper 90s. So about 95 is all we've got for you. 94 degrees in the foothills, 72 through early morning, some patchy fog a possibility. And in the mountains, we've got 60s near 90. Late day, rain chances coming up to 30% as well. So scattered afternoon and evening storms is the trend. Better chances we head into Friday and Saturday for coverage, and then isolated storms on Sunday. We do see temperatures knocked down a little bit, but the humidity remains. And as we go into next week, we expect
freedom to everyone else.
For more information and for all those severe weather alerts, click left on weather.